Should we burn film again?
So this time I'm going to burn some images I took of this really cool car in the city. Last time I burned medium format film, which was a lot bigger. So this time I want to try burning 35mm film. So I'm just going to select a few images here and cut them out ready to burn them.
So what you want to do is just burn the edges of your film however you please. It's all stylistic, so that's up to you. It's toxic, so just try not to breathe it in. Maybe do it outside. They look kind of interesting. So let's scan all these images in and see how they turn out.
Okay, so now we're ready to set up the scanning station and really make these film negatives come to life.
These results look insane, so...